What's up, gamers? Did you know that 9 out of 10 gamers are gamers?
I feel like about a year ago, I saw a lot of people playing this game called Episode, which is a mobile game. I never really actually watched any of the videos because I was like, someday I'm going to get around to doing that. Specifically Gen X Pen's videos. I was like, I'm going to get around and watch that one day.
And I never did. I'm a terrible person. I'm so sorry, Jen.
But I did play a game that was very similar to that many years ago called High School Story. I really just wanted to do something different today, which is
be a gamer. I'm gonna get signed any day now. Fucking Faceland, Cloud9, TSM, I don't care. Sign me. I'll pay you to sign me. Can I be on your competitive episode team? I'm available all day, every day.
Should I wear my
blue light blocking glasses to play episodes? Is this distracting or what? Are you guys distracted? I won't wear them.
I think mostly people like watching these because the storyline of Episode is completely ridiculous from what I've heard. So I want to see just how ridiculous, because like I said, I haven't actually watched any of the gameplay of it, and I want to play it, because I'm a 32-year-old
gamer!
Are you going to play with me or what? Anyways, if this isn't the content that you came to YouTube for, I'll see you guys next week, but I'm going to play Episode this week like a true gamer. Thank you. Uh-huh. Let's play Love Life.
Sign me up, you beach.
Ooh, what's our name? Beach. Thank you, Julie. I was wondering where the jams were. Let's change my hair. Long styles. Oh, you're about to meet a cute guy. What should you be wearing? Edgy leather and lace or blue jean baby queen? Huh? What fucking day is it? We're wearing leather and lace. We don't have any gems. All right, fine. That's all I can wear. Fine, I'll wear it. Looking good, Beach. Oh, what you know about these wedges, Beach? Are you ready to take the city by storm? Oh, heck yes. You know.
Hell yeah. All you ladies in your man at home. I'm finally here.
I'm so excited. Oh God, I'm about to get hit by a car.
Jesus.
Whoa!
Are you okay?
Hang on, I got you. Wait, who's Ethan? Oh! I think you saved my life. You can let go now. You almost killed me. I think you saved my life.
He almost killed you. What do you mean?
I thought you were gonna fall.
Okay, when I do this, I'm the boy. Catching you is the least I could do after running you over.
Wait, he hit me with his car.
And then you said he saved your life. Wait,
hold on. Hi, I'm Beach.
Hold on. Technically, if you almost kill someone, but don't, did you save their life?
Yeah. Attempted manslaughter, but also, he's the savior.
Ethan's logic be like...
Listen, I feel terrible about knocking you over. How can I make it up to you?
Did he just say hitting you with a car as knocking you over?
Yeah, he knocked me
that's
over.
That's minimizing what
he
did.
Yeah, I mean, both my kneecaps are broken at this
There's
point.
There's blood
but
everywhere.
Yeah, I mean, it's definitely still a crime scene, but he's cute, so who cares? I'm willing to call a truce. What did you have in mind? You totally owe me. What did you have in mind? $20 cab fare to my new apartment. What I just straight up just asked him for cash.
Something way better than that. Oh, it just so happens that you're looking at a born and raised New Yorker.
We should be so lucky.
I'd love to show you around. I'd love to go to the doctor. My kneecaps are broken and my butt is bleeding.
Who the hell is that? Ethan?
Oh, what the fuck?
Who's she?
Oh, the music just switched.
Sydney.
What's going on here? Oh, hi. Excuse me? Was I talking to you?
Cindy, this is Beach. She just...
No time to chat, but I'll see you tonight.
Yep, I'll be there.
Perfection. Toodles.
Sorry, Beach. That wasn't a very warm welcome.
At least you're nice.
But listen, I really would love to show you around the city.
Seriously? Aren't you sick of all the tourist spots?
Actually, no, I've never been to any.
Wait, you were born and raised in New York, have you never been to Times Square?
Never been to Times Square.
When you're a native, you miss out on all that stuff. Like wearing these t-shirts.
Where did we go to get those?
Did he take our clothes off?
Oh my God, you guys are the cutest couple I've ever seen.
Who's talking to this person?
What just happened? Where did she come from? She just walked through traffic to say that? See, we look awesome. Come on. Oh, shit.
We'll go to the Statue of Liberty, girl. Times Square. Oh, yeah.
Coney Island?
Oh, God, he has an Android?
Will you play tourist with me for the day? Oh my God, a private tour of iconic spots with an
extremely hot New Yorker.
I thought he had a girlfriend. Who was that girl?
I thought our leg was broken.
This is the perfect way to start my life here.
You have to pay to go hang with him.
No! Julian, thank you for getting your wallet so that I could buy 125 gems so I can explore the city with Ethan.
He's a con artist. He's running a scam. He's going to steal our wallet at the end of the day.
Okay. Did he just catcall a taxi? Best way to get around NYC is the classic New York taxi. Just like in the movies. Where to?
Why is the taxi driver a vampire?
Okay, Beach. It's your first day in the city. You choose where we go.
Statue of Liberty.
That's what I'm thinking too. I've always wanted to see her. Lady Liberty coming up. City is so amazing.
Oh my God, I've never seen a city.
Why don't you read Ethan's parts for me?
Okay, all right.
OMG, did we just pass that famous cupcake bakery?
Yeah, that place is great, but see that little place two stores down? That's my favorite donut shop in the city. Fuck your cupcakes.
I just can't get over the fact that he hit us with a car and now we're just hanging out with him. Is this gonna be like a Julian Solomita story where at the end we wake up and we're unconscious in a hospital bed?
When I was a kid, my mother took me everywhere every Saturday morning. She was a busy woman, so it meant a lot. I love my mom.
You should take me there sometime.
I like how the responses are like normal, normal. Super sexual.
Those are the ones I'm picking.
I'm having fun in the cab. What a nice day out it is. I like doggy style.
I love sugar.
And my company, I assume. Okay then, Beach, it's a f***ing date.
Like a date?
This is a shitty GarageBand loop. Did you hear it stop and start again?
Wonder what that girl Sydney will think of that. He just says nothing.
Oh, she's beautiful. Just like my mom.
Finally in New York.
You've been in New York for hours.
Wait, where did she come from? Does she have like a hotel to check into or?
Finally seeing the Statue of Liberty up close. Amazing. Thank you so much for doing this, Beach.
Are you kidding? Thank you for hitting me with your car.
Hey, I've got an idea. Be right back. Don't move.
Oh no.
I'm going to get the rest of my team. We're going to rob you.
Oh no. I'll be still as the statue herself.
That was stupid, what you just said. Yeah. I got you something from the gift shop.
Wow.
You have to have your eyes closed. Shut your eyes.
I'm scared as hell.
Shut your eyes.
I'm scared of
Shut your eyes, girlfriend. Open them! We're the statue! Selfie! Look at his Android. Look at his shitty Android.
Oh my God. Oh shit, Julian. I don't know this man.
Look, Android.
Like, is this for kids? They think that someone just like a cute boy hits them with their car and then they're like, let's go explore the city together.
I think this sends a really dangerous message.
That's amazing.
Right? And maybe I have a future as a tour guide and selfie photographer when I'm done running scams. Come on, let's keep it moving.
Go to Times Square.
Why is it the same taxi driver?
Oh my God, is that Zac Efron?
Yep, he used to be my neighbor. What is this side story?
Where did we see him? Is he on a bridge? Like, we're on a bridge.
Yeah, but the best parts of my city are the secret ones, in my opinion. Like that diner over there.
He just keeps pointing out weird restaurants.
That diner over there serves human meat. My friends and I used to go there after swim practice every Wednesday.
Damn, he's a swimmer. Come swim in this.
Cut. The pancakes are life-changing. Even the ones with no DMT in them.
What the fuck? Does he eat him in a sensory deprivation tank? Ethan's really opening up to me. Oh, do you still swim? How many breakfast dates? Take many breakfast dates there. Or I prefer the flashy parts.
Why are you sitting on my lap in a cab as adult?
Where are seatbelts? Okay. Do you take many breakfast dates there?
I would only share that place with someone super special.
Yeah, well, then why did you tell me about
it? Like the girl from earlier. I guess you must be special then, Beach.
Is that why you hit me with your car?
Why, yes. No, this guy's pickup line?
What?
That shirt looks good. It would look better under the hood of my car. I got these new off-road tires. They go off-road and on to humans. Look, the naked firefighter.
Look at that one guy just fucking losing it to the naked
firefighter. He's having a great time. I sense a powerful connection between the two of you.
Well, if the Times Square fortune teller says it, then you know it must be true.
How long you been together? Thanks for dating. I'm gonna
play along.
Play along. almost a full year. Right, sweetie?
Really? Has it been that long?
I honestly can't remember. I'm heavily concussed. Why are we standing in a crosswalk? We are those assholes.
Oh, what the? That looks scary. Hey, you just about ready to get out of here?
Yeah, hit me with your car again. Sure, let's head out.
Look, that's where I lost my first tooth. Who the fuck remembers where they lost their first tooth?
Wait, what are you, a shark? That park bench?
Yep, my grandma and I were waiting for the bus and she socked me across the face.
Oh!
Last one to that roller coaster is a subway rat.
He wants to just fucking flat out, you want to get in a foot race? You broke both of my knees. You hit me with your car.
Rat.
Damn!
Oh damn, she's fast.
I'm wearing wedges.
Oh my
too.
God, that's a real picture of people. They just put a filter on this. This isn't even animation. Do you
see
that?
I saw that. Oh!
Okay, now that we've seen all the famous stuff, time I show you more authentic side of the city.
Like what?
Sex, you'll see. Welcome to the spot. I work here. Best bar in the city.
Yeah, we day drinking now, boy.
Mm-hmm.
This place is great.
We think so.
We think so!
Zoe!
Hey, me as your friend!
This is Beach. She just moved here.
So, you two are roommates. Where are you from, Zoe? I'm dying for a drink.
Let's get drunk.
I'm dying for a drink.
What can I get you all? Absinthe, straight. Oh, Beach, you're dying for a drink. What do you want?
Beer, white wine, or lemonade?
Who the fuck picks lemonade? We're at a bar.
Let's have some Pinot Grigio.
I'll take a margarita, thanks. No one asked you,
Wait,
Zoe.
Wait, why didn't we get a margarita? It didn't give us that choice.
So, Beach, where'd the roomies find you?
Actually, Ethan sort of ran me over with his bike. It wasn't what? His car.
This whole time we thought it was a car? It wasn't
yeah,
a car.
Is that a motorcycle though, or like a bike? Whatever, I'm still heavily concussed. I don't think I'm supposed to be drinking with a concussion. You think Ethan's into me?
Hey, don't quote me, I'm just saying.
Ah, he just winked at us. Is this a good place to meet people? Did you always want to own a bar? Any advice on getting closer to Ethan?
Get closer.
Between you and me, I'm feeling a major spark between us. You're friends with Ethan. How can I get closer to him?
Well, Ethan's always volunteering to taste test my new drink recipes.
I didn't ask about you, boy. What the fuck?
He says he's doing it to be nice, but I think he really just likes fancy cocktails.
So Ethan just told me how you met. Almost ran down by a bicycle.
It was a bicycle.
On your first day,
I can't believe it was
dramatic.
A bicycle.
Beach definitely knows how to make an entrance right into my fucking
Why
way
does he
on the
keep
bike
blaming
path.
This on me? You hit me with your bike.
I was on the bike path. Okay, Beach.
Thin.
Ring, ring.
Can I confess something? I have spicy
Anything.
Brown lipstick on.
Anything. I have guess.
I'm really glad you almost killed me today. Hello? He's being pretty flirty. Maybe that girl Sydney wasn't his girlfriend. The plot thickens.
Another round?
Wish I could, but my new roommate's expecting me. Another time?
I'm gonna hold you to that, Beach.
See you later, Beach.
See you later, Beach.
Yeah, here I go, drunk as hell, heavily concussed.
Why are we running?
City alone. This is it. Oh! You? Oh, hell no. You're the Beach who's renting all the extra rooms. You're my new roommate? I don't think so. I prefer not to live with boyfriend stealing randos.
It is his girlfriend. Oh, no.
Wait, what? Bye. Oh! What am I going to do? I have no place to live. I better call someone for help.
Call Ethan, 100%. Beach, this is a nice surprise.
Ethan, I just met my roommate. It's Sydney. And she kicked me out. Ethan, I have nowhere to go. What am I gonna do?
She kicked you out? Dang, Beach, I'm so sorry. I can't believe she did that. We'll figure this out. Don't worry. It's just my girlfriend. We'll figure this out. Meet me at the spot in 15 minutes.
Let's meet behind my girlfriend's back at this bar. Can't just drink my sudden homelessness away. I need a plan.
And I've got one. Look up. See those windows at the top floor?
Yeah, what about them?
That's right.
Right above the spot. That's so cool.
I'm glad you think so, because you're staying the night.
What?
Oh, what?
What is going on?
This is it. Home sweet home.
Our humble abode. and tonight yours. Is she not gonna go call Sydney? Like, does she not care? We're actually looking for a new roommate, so this works out perfectly. Oh, I'm paying rent for the night? Zoe, seriously? You're the best. Isabel.
Not so bad. Ethan and Zoe may vouch for you, but this space is sacred. We're soulmate friends. We take this whole roommates thing very seriously.
I don't think I want to live here. Basically, she's saying you can stay the night. But if you want to make this permanent...
You've got to prove you can hang. You got it? I'm Isabel, by the way.
This game is horrible.
So nice to meet you.
This game is so bad.
Enough chit-chat. Let's show you where you're staying tonight.
Ooh, wait, what? Holy wow. Like it? We pay $7 million a month.
Literally, what?
It's incredible. How come it's not already taken? Oh, it is. This is Noah's room.
Who's Noah?
How many people live here?
He's on tour with his band right now.
That's all yours for tonight.
Yeah, I want to stay here forever. Honestly, fuck everyone. This place is amazing, and so are you guys. I wish you could stay for more than one night. Well, if tonight goes well, then maybe you will.
A sleepover is going to be so much fun. Like...
Ring, ring. It's Sydney. I better take this. Yeah, it's my girlfriend while I'm in a room with four other girls.
Her again.
At least we won't have to deal with her for long.
That's such an exhausting voice. How are you holding that up?
I mean, come on. It's Ethan.
Buzz, buzz.
Is? What is it?
Uh-oh.
What? Wait, what the fuck was that picture? Was I supposed to know what that is? Who's that?
My boyfriend.
Ex-boyfriend is ex. You broke up with him. So why do you torture yourself by getting notifications every time you post a new picture? Now get it together before you scare off Beach. They dated for like 2 weeks.
Most magical 2 weeks of my life.
Okay, we've already forgotten that Tevin categorically sucked. The only thing that helped me get over my ex was... A night with my girls! Pampering yourself being surrounded by your best friends is the best antidote to a broken heart.
Oh my god, a girl's night sounds perfect.
Why are we playing this? This is so bad.
Play a truth or dare or make prank calls.
Sid just called to say that she'd be 3 hours late and I've got time to kill. Let's cheat. Are guys allowed to come to girls' nights?
Absolutely, guys need pedicures too, you know.
Beach, if you help us plan this epic girls' night, you'd more than prove you belong in this apartment with us. The rent's only like $10,000 a month, but it's fine.
I'm pretty sure since we bought these gems, I'm gonna have an epic girls' night plus Ethan.
Let's do this.
You mean the living room in 5?
Oh! She just fucking levitated. I love how we're all just wearing heels inside in the living room. What should we do first, Beach? Let's... Oh, you know we're playing truth or dare. And you go first is truth or dare.
Truth.
What do you really think about Sydney? We need to know the dirt. No holds barred.
Sorry, E. I cannot break the sacred rules of truth or dare. I can't stand her. She makes no sense with you.
It's riveting. I can't believe we paid gems for this.
I can't believe this game exists. It's horrible.
You're not having a good time? Look it, we're having a great time. I choose dare or truth.
Dare, come on.
Dare. Why not? I'm feeling bold. In that case, I dare you to kiss Ethan. Oh, it's going down. These girls really do not care that he has the girlfriend, huh?
No, they're ready.
This is terrible. No problem. Boy, what did you think I was gonna pick? I think I can manage that. Boy, bring that mouth. I got this spicy brown lipstick on. Oh! Oh my god! Whoa.
Wow.
Well then, moving on. Ethan's turn. You do the honors, Beach. We're just fucking sucking face over there. Wait, oh. Truth or dare, Ethan? I guess I'd better do truth.
Oh, I have one.
I can't wait to hear Isabella's idea. Let's go, Isabella!
Ethan, would you rather stay here or go out with Sydney?
Did a fifth grader write this story?
I think so.
You trying to get me in trouble is...
As if he didn't just make out with us.
Being here with you, all of you, tonight sounds amazing.
That's what I thought. Let's paint each other's nails.
Okay, but I call Zoe as my manicure.
Sorry, but she looks like you're stuck with me.
Paint my nails, daddy.
So, what color you want?
Pale blue. I love pale blue polish. It's so fun and summery.
Would have guessed you'd choose blue. It reminds me of you.
We just met today. What? Oh!
You're joking. That's not a real animation.
No fucking way.
No fucking way. What? Who signed off on that?
Thanks for going along with all of this, Ethan. You're a really good sport.
Yeah, well, when I've got company this good, easy to cheat.
This was just the kind of night that I needed. I feel so rejuvenated. Dare I say good enough to invite her to be our roommate?
Oh my god, seriously, you guys.
I mean,
what is this? They're just gonna live together? He just hit me on his bike earlier this morning.
Hey, it's about time for me to head out and meet Sid. I'll see you later at home.
Oh, I didn't even move my shit in.
Have a good night, Ethan.
Wow, that was romantic as hell.
I already did.
Oh, shit. Oh, I'm so tired. All right, sick. Is that the end? 3 a.m.?
Oh, shit.
Oh!
Crash.
Oh!
Crash! What's happening?
What was that? Oh, my God. Someone's headed for my room. Hello? Hello?
What were you doing in my bed, says Noah?
The guy that's in a band, whose room we're staying in fully furnished without his consent? Your bed? Hold on, you must be...
Noah, and you are?
Beach? Aren't you supposed to be on tour or something?
Hansel, usually I'd love to find a hot girl in my bed, but I'm pretty tired.
That's pretty forward of you.
No, bedhead, not forward, just honest.
Oh, shit! Oh! Wow, you move fast. Stripping already? I'm gonna call the cop.
You don't expect me to sleep in my tour clothes, do you?
Hey, whatever floats your boat. What is going on? Ah!
Move over, will you? I'm exhausted.
Wait, who the fuck are you?
My dick is out.
That was the end of the episode, but I want to finish the scene.
Are you going to make room for me or what? I don't want to hook up with you.
Just want to put my dick near you on the bed.
Don't get me wrong. You're crazy hot. No hookups until my band scores its first big break. What the hell, dude?
Hop on in.
Oh, Jenna.
Hop in. Let's go. Giddy up. Let's go, BB. Giddy up, motherfucker. Oh my god. Notice Noah's lock screen.
I just met you and you're already violating my privacy?
What about my privacy? You just pulled your dick out and got... Okay.
Pretty basic of you, Beach. Whoa.
Why did I just scream?
And I'm sorry I overreacted about my phone. With
yeah,
my dick
thank
out.
You for apologizing. I can feel your boner. Ah!
The girl in the picture is really important to me.
Yeah, so put your dick closer to me.
She's...
Beach! Oh, no! Ethan!
I've got everything under control.
Whoa.
What the? Noah? What are you doing here? Dude, what the hell? You're naked. And in bed with Beach.
It's not what it looks like.
Say jealous.
Jealous? Damn! Yeah, you got a girlfriend anyways.
You're asking me if I'm jealous of you and Noah? Am I missing something here?
Babe? Ethan, would you care to explain what she's doing here?
Yeah, about that.
I'm in bed with Naked Noah, girl. Mind your business.
Wait, that girl is living with you?
Did she just headbutt him? What the hell? Noah, you're...
Naked! Keep it up or you're gonna lose me, Ethan.
Damn.
Sid.
Ah!
Should I go after her?
Oh, he put pants on.
Well, I'm off to salvage what's left of my beauty rest.
See you in the morning, cuties.
I feel like we should stop here. That was an amazing amount of high-octane gamer gameplay. Julian?
I need some G Fuel after all that.
This game is great.
There's so much to break down. None of it makes sense. None of it's believable. The whole time you're glazing over the fact that you met as strangers, then everyone's down for you to cheat on your girlfriend.
Oh, hell yeah. They're all like, yeah, kiss that girl. Kiss her.
My favorite
part. Fuck your girlfriend.
My favorite part is the nail painting. I can't believe that. That was the worst game I've ever played. 0 out of 1,000.
The storyline really just is something else. Julian, thank you for playing
all of the boy parts. It really made this so dynamic and fun.
There's many, many more where that came from. So if you enjoyed this, just let me know and maybe we can keep going. I think they get a little spicier as we go.
Are they not safe for work later?
Probably. One can only hope.
Can you buy gems to take away the black bar over Noah's junk?
I wish.
If I were to be faced with the decision if I wanted to do that again, I would say no. Definitely, 100%, but I had a good time, but I would never do it again.
Oh, okay. I would do it again.
Anyways, make sure you subscribe to my channel. I put in a video every Wednesday/Thursday. I had a good time, despite what Julian thinks. And we all got to see some dick today, so you don't want to see
Bunny? Hey, girl, what'd you think? Lazen Greyhound. You had a good time, right, girl? Let me know if it's something you'd like to see on my channel, and if not, then I'm gonna delete this video and then delete my whole channel. So,
I'm gonna catch y'all gamers on the next one. Signed to professional gaming team. Hit me up. Hit me up anytime. Sign me to your fucking team, boy. Competitive episode player right here. Best in the world. Bye.